guys, it's Adi Dadi here at BeautyCon 2014, and I'm here with Suzanne. How are you, babe?
I'm doing so good. It's nice energy. Do you feel it?
It's everywhere. I didn't have much when I came in, but now I'm feeling it.
Now you have ADD, basically.
Exactly.
We all do.
Well, I'm really excited to talk to her because she's hosting this year's BeautyCon, and I thought I would interview the host. So how's it been so far? How's the experience?
Well, I've been here since 8 o'clock. I don't know what time it is right now, but all I know is, like, there's so many people who came out, so many fans, and I'm seeing, like, girls crying for their, like, diehard YouTubers that they love. So that's been really fun, just getting to stop by all the booths. And, you know, for me being a fashion influencer and a blogger, just being able to sort of be a part of it on that side was really cool, you know what I mean? And it's all about the fans. So it's fun that I get to interview them.
I love
them. Because I'm a fan of them, you know? And then I also get to speak on a panel. So I'm just very blessed and excited. And oh my gosh!
I'm so stoked for you. What's something that maybe your fans wouldn't know about you?
What would you say?
I mean, that I have a mustache in the mornings.
I woke up like this.
I'm pretty open. I'm pretty open about my facial hair. And my fans, they know that because I'm Middle Eastern. It's like, come on, I get panorized.
I know. Mexican sister, Middle Eastern sister. I love it.
Another mystic.
Exactly. Thank you so much for taking the time. I know you have to go on. Thank you, Suzanne.
Thank you. You smell really good.
Oh, Jo Malone roses, baby.
Ooh,
thank
I like
you.
It.